Dan Frost, this place is a shithole.
Well, we can't really be too choosy. Look, their mailbox is piled up. I've been scoping the place for days. They're on vacation. That's it. Take it or leave it.
I'll take it. Still, there's probably not much to score.
Well, there's a flat-screen TV. I'm sure there's something else we can score.
I wonder how long these guys are going to be gone. Maybe we could crash here for the night. Catch up on some TV. What are you watching?
The anchors, why do they have numbers above their heads?
What numbers?
The ones above their heads.
There are no numbers.
Of course there is. But you have them too.
Don't be stupid, Danny. Look, no numbers.
No, now the numbers are smaller.
What numbers?
It's like 0, 0, 0. Two, but it was just 0003 like a second ago.
On the anchors too?
No, the numbers are higher.
0002.
Yes, that's above our heads, yes.
I think you're losing your mind.
What the hell is wrong with these glasses? I can't get them off my face!
Danny, you're starting to scare me.
Now it says 0001.
It's counting down?
Yes.
Like a timer?
Exactly, like a timer.
Oh, I just got chills.
think this thing tells how much time we have left to live?
That would be stupid. We're not dying in a minute.